Hey everyone, in this video we're installing Fooocus on Sagemaker Studio Lab. This app makes prompting surprisingly easy with its user-friendly interface and all the work it does behind the scenes. While getting started is quick and easy, the pros won't be disappointed with the selection of advanced options. To get started, we'll need to add the installer repo to our Sagemaker instance. With the repo added, simply click on the terminal icon in the launcher and enter the command start.h. This script is designed to keep things simple. It installs the app if it's not there yet, and if it is, it'll fire up the existing installation. Now, since we're on Sagemaker, we'll also need ngrok to access the app from the internet. Once Fooocus is ready, grab your ngrok token and domain and paste them into the command line. If you ever need to tweak these settings, you can find them in a file called data.json. When the app says it's running on a local URL, we can visit the ngrok link and create our first image. Fooocus comes preloaded with an excellent SDXL model, but if you're feeling adventurous and want to add your own models, here's how to do that. Navigate to the checkpoints folder and upload the .safe tensors file. You can do this by dragging and dropping a file from your computer, or by using the get command line tool to download the model from a URL. For example, I'll be grabbing the Xavi Chroma model from CivitAI. Now that we have our models in place, let's get creative. If the images don't turn out amazing enough, we can easily add a LoRa model the same way we added the checkpoint. Let's make an image with the glass sculptures LoRa. The app only works on a GPU runtime, but the log.html file with images and prompts can still be viewed in the SageMaker interface. It's located in the Outputs folder. Also, downloading models via the command line might be a bit cumbersome, so I've ensured the installation libraries are in temporary storage, providing enough space for models in the persistent folder. This way, they're ready to use in the next session. One feature I particularly love about Fooocus is its prompt helper, which adds useful details to your prompts. Big shout out to the commenter who suggested this app in the comments. I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial and now you're all set to efficiently make stable diffusion magic with Fooocus on SageMaker Studio Lab. Thanks for watching, as always. Stay tuned for more tech and creativity content, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!